So without further ado, I'd like to welcome the winners, Tom and Thomas from SVG.
Refugees are entrepreneurs. And like all entrepreneurs, they want to scale and grow their businesses. And this is most evident in a place called Zaatari, which was opened in 2012, and in short 4 years, it's actually grown to 83,000 people. When I don't really consider that no longer a camp, more of a city, and in fact, it's actually the fourth largest city in Jordan. So considering this, the UN has actually begun to move away from a top-down structure and move towards self-organization, which has allowed the population to self-organize. And with self-organization has come entrepreneurship. And that is where we decided to frame our question within entrepreneurship. We wanted to enable, how do we enable entrepreneurs within refugee camps scale and grow their businesses? So our solution uses mobile payments, crowdfunding, and microfinance. And my colleague Tom now will run you through the idea.
Thank you, Thomas. Syrian Ventures Group aims to deliver a Kickstarter-style project to allow people around the world to lend money in order to fund small business growth in refugee camps. These loans will be administered in small increments in order to guarantee repayment to the lender, and they will be paid to an M-Pesa-style mobile payment account set up by the entrepreneur. The entrepreneur can then use this mobile payment service in order to purchase goods and services within and outside the refugee camp in order to grow their business, benefiting the wider community, allowing money to trickle down to other refugees. This ultimately provides a sustainable model of community-level growth within refugee camps. Sounds like a good idea, right? Someone's already doing it. We've got Kiva. They're crowdfunding microfinance loans globally. However, Kiva are working with microfinance institutions on the ground. These MFIs are often charging exorbitant interest rates of up to 30%. Syrian Ventures Group aims to cut through that middleman in order to cut through that 30% interest rate to deliver a better deal for entrepreneurs. There's a need for this service. There's a need for one of the most vulnerable groups in society to be able to grow and scale their business. Refugees are entrepreneurs. Please help us realize their vision for their business. Get in touch at SVG2Empower. That's at SVG2Empower. Follow the hashtag IFGS2016 for more information. Thank you very much.
Rory from Goat and Stefan from Bank in a Box. All very impressive. He's young. Oh, God, so young.